pressure, and people on the streets, and I'm looking out for angels, just trying to find some peace. Now I think it's time that you let me know, 'cause if you love me, say you love me, but if you don't, just let me know.
Absolutely pulled it off. And Owen, you've got something that very, very few people have. You're a natural performer. You've got a great likability. And Owen, I'm going to say now, you're going to be in the final of the show. Absolutely.
Putting in such consistent performances, really good vocals. What I love was being able to see the VT of you going home to see your family, because I know how much that meant to you, and it lets us into a little bit of your life and getting to know you, because you're such a sweet guy.
Whenever I hear your song choices, I'm always a bit like, oh God, big song choice, but somehow you always manage to pull it off. And you know, I always question, is it the cute factor, is it because you're so sweet? But actually, I'm starting to see a little bit of star quality coming to you every week as the weeks progress, and you scare me for the final.
Owen, you know, once again, you've just delivered a great performance. And as Cheryl said, I mean, these are not easy songs. You know, these are songs sung by people in their 30s, 40s. There's no gimmicks on that. You don't complain. You don't whine. You just get on with your job. And as Louis said, if you're not in the final, this is going to be a miracle.
Way to go, buddy. So what is it? Are you just enjoying it week on week? You having a good time? Because like Simon said, I never see you moan. I see you play a lot of practical jokes, but I never see you moan. What is it?
No, this is like, for a 16-year-old boy, being on the live stages of X Factor, I never thought I would have got here. I'm having the time of my life, as everyone can see.